Despite a ban on the international trade in ivory, African elephants are still being poached in large numbers. Tens of thousands of them are being killed every year for their ivory tusks. It's a trade which experts say threatens to wipe out the species entirely over the next decade. It's such a big problem that the large mammals now have a royal fighting for their survival.
I'm not prepared to explain to our children why we lost this battle when we had the tools to win it.
Prince William wants world leaders to take action on the illegal wildlife trade. Speaking at an event in London called Tusks, Time for Change, he said elephants and rhinos could face extinction from poachers and traffickers.
We cannot undo the mistakes of the past, but we can and must take moral responsibility for the decisions we make today. Please, let us not lose momentum or focus. If we are to succeed, we must do more. We must do it faster, and we must do it better. But most importantly, we must do it together.
The trade in international wildlife and ivory is estimated to be worth $20 billion per year, with many tusks often carved into ornaments and jewellery.
Ignition. Liftoff.
If you don't represent women in politics,